And we're back, and I built a little house off camera. It was really easy. It only took me like 5 minutes. And I found an iron suit you can make. I don't think you can make any other armor besides the wood. It was so sad. Wait. I think I found out something. Wait. Dude, oh! He took my stuff! Thank God. Where is it? Here, Jeff, guy. Guess when he tried to steal all my stuff. It's evil. Run. So, last episode, we got some platinum that I have no idea what it was going to use for. I think you could get a crafting recipe. I think you could make a sword out of that, but I'm not sure how to do that yet. I'm just a beginner at this game, even though I have like more stuff than that really is it. I've been going everywhere. I've been playing this game for like a long time. In a row, that's for sure. You know what I love about this game? You don't, it saves all your stuff. I love that feature. So you don't have to keep inventory. You can just, it doesn't really matter. It's awesome. You can spawn where you want to spawn. The bird, oh, that's so cool. Flying fish. Oh, I've heard of those. They actually fly because they're a fish. Oh, 10, I need 10. Dang it! And off camera, I've got new kind of arrows for my armor. Okay. So let me try this out. I don't know if this will work or not. I think this was a glitchy feature. Oh, they do hurt you! God, no, I don't want this flying fish. Oh, and I got fire ones. I killed it. What the? His umbrella! Oh, I think that's a thing you can get. No, die. Umbrella slime. Oh, this is awesome. No, don't dare drop down that. Stop. This thing's really rare. Die. Yes! Can I take the umbrella? Can I buy it by any chance? You don't even get the umbrella. That's a terrible feature. Why can't you get the umbrella? It's like a hat you can wear or something. Man. Minecraft. Yeah, mod. That's the coolest mod ever. And I'm back home. Okay. When will it ever stop raining in this game? Man. So I didn't get a chance to look up here because of the umbrella. Slide. We can mine this tree. That's the weirdest thing I've ever said. Now we can cut this tree down, not mine the tree. Then you take a pickaxe and try to mine down the tree. I don't know how that would go. I think you'll get stuck in your eye. Like, through your eye socket, maybe? I don't know. I would take the risk, though. I wouldn't. I think we do have a lot of wood now. 413. I used some armor. Because oh my god, what the heck are these things? Get out of my sword. They're goldfish people? Oh, okay. This is my dream. This is my dream. Come on. I need those little goldfish people. Come here, goldfish people! Goldfish people. Oh my god, about a slime. Things only come out with it. I kinda want it. I kinda so many bad ratings on this thing for killing a goldfish. I'm pretty sure. I think I will. Goldfish! Oh, I have a little goldfish. Okay, I have to put that in my inventory. I think I've got something else. Rope! Okay. You know what I love about this game? There's so many different things you can get. There's like 100 more things. How do I open this chest? Now I just want to open the chest. Oh, you got me. This is all mine. Can I take one? What? How do I take it? Or one. Oh, I'm putting my inventory. Ninja Star Shurikens! Oh, I love those. And grenades. Grenades. Guys, look at me for a second. Grenades. This is the best game I have ever played. Oh my god. That was beautiful. Let's get some more goldfish. Oh, I just killed him one day. That is so epic. The shurikens. I can have those throw at them. If you don't know what shurikens are, they're kind of like ninja stars. You throw them, ninja throw them at people and kill them. That's what my new weapon, actually. I'm going to replace my sword with the shuriken. Run! Oh. Yeah, okay. Oh, we're goldfish people. How many of these things are there? Will they kill you? They won't! Okay, then I won't fall down. Just let them stroll by. Oh, flying fish again. No! Die, flying fish! No! Die! Die, flying fish! Die! Die! Yes, I got it. Jump, 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 jump. Got it. Nice! Tree for, I can make some more armor with that. I think this one is running out. What's down here? There's nothing really good down here. So let me look at what I got. So I got a shine potion. Okay, here are my shurikens. Place those out for this sword. Roll. Can I place down these goldfish? I don't want to kind of put them back in the wild. They cannot. Can I place these? Oh, I can eat them. They have a potion effect on me. Oh, you can throw! Oh, this is so cool. See that? Okay. Oh, here's my ninja stars! Oh, these ninja stars are awesome. Okay guys, this is just like modded survival. Oh my god! This is awesomeness. Pure awesomeness. Awesomeness! Die with my shurikens. I'm wasting all my shurikens. Let's see if I can inventory. It's fish over here. They're gonna give me poison effects. Slime, die. You might give me some copper coins. Yes, he did. Awesome. I could buy stuff with that. If we find the market, I can buy stuff. And I have $75. Bang. Take that. Oh, yeah. Dent it out. Oh, more goldfish people. I think I'm going to kill them for the goldfish. These are actually pretty delicious. That sounds so cruel, but I have to. It's the game. It's not me. Okay. I think we're going to end the video there. Pause it there. And guys, I love this game. Please leave a like if you want me to continue, and this is my new main series. Awesome.